Subhanallah. Each and every year, you amaze us with your incredible fundraising efforts for Charity Week. And this year was no different. Even with the added challenges of COVID-19 here in the UK, over 100 schools, universities, businesses, mosques, scout and community groups, along with 200 individuals, signed up for more crazy fun-fueled fundraising. Yep, you went carb and sugar-free and even vegan for 20 days. You skipped, cycled, walked and worked out, and even acted like your cat, all to support orphans and children in need. And of course, it wouldn't be Charity Week without some crazy, wacky auctions, with loo rolls selling for £1,000 and hand sanitizer for a whopping £600. Alhamdulillah, you raised a staggering £878,715 to support orphans and children in need across the globe, with a global Charity Week total of £1.4 million. From everyone at Islamic Relief, thank you for your incredible work. You truly are lifesavers.